All right, what's up, guys? We're here with Tyler, the Creator. We're actually going to give him a chance on the music video now. Our music. Kind of tired today. We were kind of all just lounging around and kind of falling asleep back and forth. So at first, we weren't going to do one because I was already passing out. But we're going to keep our word, man. We'll at least get one out there. So yeah. Tyler, the Creator.
This one's Answer. A couple other people were asking for other ones, but we decided to do this one today.
Today, yeah. So we're just gonna do it real quick for you guys and give them a chance on the music. So let's go. The Pharrell?
Me, I'm Tyler. I think I be your son. Sorry, I called you the wrong name. See, my brain's splitting. Dad isn't your name. See, that is a little more fitting. Mom was only 20 when you ain't have any fucks to spare. You Nigerian fuck. Now I'm stuck with this shitty facial hair. Also stuck with a beautiful home with a case of stairs. See, you not being there. Fucking fire started my damn career. But fuck it, I got Clancy. A word I wasn't supposed to. I'm stoked that I didn't know you. But since you ain't give a fuck and considered a sperm donor now, fuck is in a coma. I'm changing my shit to Haley and I just ain't being passive, nigga. You a fucking faggot, nigga. Gotta show on Monday. Guess you ain't getting no passes, nigga. But if I ever had the chance to ask this nigga and call him, I hope he answered. I hope he answered. Suck my fucking dick and swallow this case of nuts. Ace, hate your guts. I'm a selfish fuck and I ain't sharing green as if I'm facing blunts. Drinkers out the closet, Hodges an alcoholic. Sick might be bipolar, but fuck it. I couldn't call. It's supposed to be gone till November, but quickly came back in August. I left 2 months through September to clearly remember August. I would like
just to picture right now.
But she just nostalgic. I'll call her number. Answer. I hope you answer. I hope you answer. I hope you answer. Yeah, yeah. I hope you answer. Cause when I call,
baby.
I hope you pick up your phone.
I'll be talking to you.
I'm on an island in Thailand and I was wildin', and if I got stranded, had to man up and hold my nuts and hope that I could live off salt water and fucking coconuts. Only got no services, PG is fucking worthless. Days getting dark like the area's turning urban. You'll be fucking nervous like me inside of a churches, but I'ma get in contact regardless. I hope you answer.
Video.
Yeah.
It started off like the first minute was live footage and the rest of the video was like a picture.
Yeah.
So, wasn't as bad as I thought. I thought it was gonna be way worse.
I didn't care for it.
But I like the part of his father, him pretty much saying faggots more better suiting for his father's name, because I don't know my father and I wouldn't ever try to even call my fucking father. I don't give a fuck about my father.
Can't relate to that.
Yeah, so I mean that's why it hits different, you know. Yeah. I don't know. But she didn't really care for it. I liked maybe the first 45 seconds of it. And I think that was Pharrell that was on the drums, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
So, out of, you know, 1 to 10, though, I give it about 3.5. It wasn't 5 to me, but about 3.5.
Yeah.
So, anyways, I'm going to go to bed. I'm tired as fuck. So, we'll see you guys next reaction.
Thanks. Bye.